And we have started a trail for 62 kilometers from Nainital to Ranikhet. And right now I'm somewhere in Bhumiadhar. And I'm somewhere kilometers away, and there comes my friend from there. And now, right now, we are down from Bhawali, that is 11 kilometers far from Nainital, and now we are heading towards Kanchi Dham, which is very famous. And right now we are in the descent of this Kanchi Dham road, and having fun and enjoying. And right now we have crossed the Kanchi Dham, and we have reached away from Kanchi Dham, nearly 1 kilometer away. And as we can see, there are small villages just beside me. The road is going like this, and these are the villages here. And now we are a river is giving us company. Very huge traffic, blocked by a one truck. Now we have reached somewhere down from the Ratighat, and as we can see, the landscape is really very beautiful, and you can see like this, and surrounded by hills, and we all are full of josh. Yeah,
yeah.
And now we have to go to Ranikhet. Yeah, we are about to reach Ranikhet, but the ascent from Kherna has taken our breath away, and right now we are climbing, and we are just few kilometers far from Ranikhet. We are in the cantonment area, and we are struggling to achieve our goal, and we will achieve it very soon. And now after spending a night in Ranikhet, we hired a hotel over there. Now we are retreating back. We'll go through Harakhan temple, Harakhan Babaji ka mandir.